Also in Pullman, a man is in jail for killing his wife. Police officers were doing a welfare check and found her with serious injuries around 5:45 last night. The department says she was assaulted and died at the scene. 3.5 hours later, officers arrested her estranged husband, 36-year-old Jacob Spray, for second-degree murder. More information will be released as this investigation continues. As of now, investigators have not released the name of the victim.